Also new at noon, a man was hurt after shots were fired at a rental cabin in Ware's Valley, but Sevier County investigators say that man hurt was not shot. This happened early Sunday morning on Teaberry Mountain Lane. Investigators say a large fight broke out and then shots were fired. No one else was hurt. Investigators say they do plan to file charges.